Good morning, Albert Park. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
It's Friday, December 16th.
Happy birthday to Logan Gazer, Haley Goins, Jackson LaFrette, and Edward Wildman. Celebrating birthdays over Christmas break are Olivia Faria, Leif Crocher, Braden Lambert, Lily Pinner, Mackenzie Taylor, Parker Hunt, Aubrey Bell, Braden Paddock, Noble Pay, Jay Bootsy, Sarah Chapman, Emmanuel Tucker, Journey Lawson, Kendall Martin, Ruby Pillow, Bryson Bryant, Tinley Stroud, Carissa Suggs, Corbin Worth, Chloe Ellerbrook, and Sheridan Brown.
We're on a regular schedule today, so no wind today.
Teachers, we are recycling today. Please put your recycle buckets in the hallway.
Thank you for voting for your favorite door decorations. In third place, maintenance. Second place, Mr. Goodwin. And the winner, Miss King.
Tryouts for all 8th grade girls wanting to play Wrights Club basketball need to attend tryouts on Wednesday, December 21st from 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. at Wrights. If you have any questions, see Mr. Loveless.
Fun fact Friday, eating KFC for Christmas is a Japanese tradition.
For lunch, we're having buffalo chicken mac and cheese.
We're having no after-school activities today.
Have a great Christmas break. Be strong. Be proud. Let's hear your roar. Have a poo-perfect day. And don't forget to be kind.
I found so many wonderful resting places in your room that I decided to stay and be a part of your family. Can you find me?